is so, it looks so nice. This architecture is just beautiful. It looks so amazing. So this is the entrance, and there's this. I just can't get over how beautiful this place looks. Like, wow. It's pretty hot here right now, but it's really nice. Weighing more than 7 tons. Comes from a tomb in the ancient Meadows. Oh, Southwest Turkey. This is the Rosetta Stone. So basically, this is the Egypt sculpture, which dates back 27 to 1350 BC. So interesting. I'm going for the lion hunts, Greek and Roman sculpture. So let's go. Netting deer. This place looks pretty serene. The royal lion hunt. That's sad. This looks beautiful. Wow. It's so huge. Must have taken so much of effort to make this. Oh my god, it's so big. It's discovered board for a game. Huh. Highlighted, there is a scratch grid of a board game. That is interesting. Wow. It's a race for two players, needing 2 dice and 5 pieces each. This statue looks huge. This is so interesting. So this is King Ramses the II. Huh. Pretty interesting. These are found throughout the Roman Empire, the pavement. The Royal Republic building private has rich and colorful decorations. It's basically made of small cubes of stone, glass, and other material. Oh, wow. Oh, that one looks so nice. I'll tell you about the fisherman. His job was the worst for wedding and dance. He has to walk in the river. Crocodiles. Garden of the West. An unmarried woman. Oh my god. This is so spooky to me. Oh wow. Painted wooden stone. Statue of. Oh my god. Oh no, really, look at that. Plaster mask of a woman. Rituals of the dead. Containing a mummified cat. And cats were mummified. Objects removed for study. Oh my god, this is spooky. Cleopatra, the mummy of a young woman. Finger stones. Finger of mummy with silver finger stone. Painted wooden figure with a meat screw. Writing is an important part of the meditation process. It's usually in the discarded household textiles such as old garments, bed sheets are often used. So the first step is a wax on material black was placed over. Okay. The many linens soaked in resin. Scary. Internal organs. The femur was extracted by the nose using a metal rod. Oh my god. A stone knife was made to make an incision in the left flank through which the organs of the chest and abdomen except the heart were removed. Oh my. They were placed in bags. Okay. Okay, that's something. Ancient in the first dynasty. Eight kings. Prehistory. Thirty people in the full cluttered of Asian and Indian city. Camel period, of course. Medieval period. down, is it down? Three historics around. First letters of animals were 300,000 years ago. Missed water to produce pot food. Okay. Enlightenment discovery, learn away, Peter, listen. Oh, this looks so nice. Trade and discover. Beautiful. Oh my god, this is so pretty. Jumbie figures. Carnival. Trinidad. French immigrants moved to Trinidad to run plantations, bringing them enslaved Africans. Oh, that's so sad. Oh no. This looks... Wow. It looks so beautiful though. Ancient mother and little one costumes. African textiles. African textiles and costume communicate important religious, historical, social information about the cultures to which they belong. So interesting. West Africa is famous for its indigo resist dye textiles. Hammock. It's created by four artists. It symbolizes the dynamic creativity of Africa. Looks really cool though. creation of the tree of life. Magic ritual in religion. This looks amazing. Water pot, ritual pot. So cool, making pots in Nigeria. Not bone tool forms textured patterns. Wow, that one looks so pretty. I really like that one as well, the glazed ceramic lamp holder. Oh, that is the way it looks if it actually, if you light it up. It's beautiful. Avoid any danger of blasphemy. That is so cool. Visions and dreams are believed to be indicators of what is to come. To put spells on enemies. It's a warrior shirt. How cool can something be? Red Crow. You're successful in winning battles against. Oh, okay. The ribbon shirt, tunic, horse equipment, war records. The red one looks really nice actually. Sleeveless jacket. West Coast. This is your government, California. It's really personal, Northwest. Hey, look at this. Wild mask. Lost and drowned whaler who takes the spirit of the drowned to the land of the dead. This mask would have been worn by a dancer whose body would have been painted white to match. Musketry. Blanket or symbol of wealth worn by people of high status in Alaska, not British Columbia. Very interesting. British contacts, native people of North America, these are traditional. Bowl cup, Jewish marriage ring, circumcision knife. This looks so cool. Oh my god, this one looks so nice. Oh, looks really nice. All of these look really nice actually. These are cups. Cupid. Kop. Thank you, Lisa. Nothing could leave you. Look so pretty in gold. Bucket, bowl, not in his daughters. Man government. Back of a dish. Wine cups. Wow, so beautiful. Just love the way this area looks. It's so pretty. What did we end up with? The casket. The shield, ostrich egg cup. Of the kingdom, writing, skincare, ooh, wow, that is so interesting. Witness sports. That's quite interesting. Pretty hot in this room. I think the AC is not working properly here. So I'm gonna rush a little bit. From inside of my oversized statue of Augustus. Rome from Legend Empire. City of Brittany, City of Marble. So guys, it was really nice. I had to rush through the entire thing because I didn't really have a lot of time, and also I'll properly come one day and like read everything inside. But it was really nice. I just wanted to show it to you guys quickly, the entire tour. I think I almost covered all the rooms that were open. So China and India, those rooms were closed, so I couldn't really cover those. But I covered all the other rooms, and it was really nice. It was really amazing. So if you guys are here, definitely visit this museum. It's amazing. And there's this movie shooting going on right now inside. I don't know which movie they're shooting, but yeah, whatever. So And also, if you actually want to film here, I think you can mail them, and then if they give you permission, you can actually shoot here. So that's pretty cool. And I'll see you guys the next time. Do like, share, and subscribe if you like my content. And bye, guys.